family.
So I fired him. Oh, but this one. Anyway, on to Melvin Sneedly with the first of his 16.
Oh, actually, it's 17.
17. Take it away, Melvin.
I will now demonstrate that prototype was what I call the robotic psych butcher. Never waste time, match your own socks again. The electronic mint collector and digital brick sucker was held in a permanent cushion.
And
the crucial
stupid binder.
The binder binder. Having trouble organizing your binders? Well, look for them in this giant binder. For binders!
This is the stuff of nightmares. We have to do something about this.
I don't know. Crump looks serious this time, George. Maybe we should just lay low for a while.
You lay low? Look at our fellow children. Look upon their sad, miserable, pathetic features.
Come on, Harold. If you won't do it for me and you won't do it for you, do it for future generations.
Save the first graders, the kindergartners, the unborn from a life of eternal boredom!